Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be bringing you the play-by-play of tonight's game between the New York Mets and the Los Angeles Dodgers, live from Shea Stadium. I'm Jack Merluzzi, and I'll be your commentator today. And now the game is going to start. The Mets will line up this way. At third base, David Wright. Catching today is Brian Schneider. Starting for the Mets is Pedro Martinez. Here we are at the top of the first inning, and leading off is Juan Pierre.
Center fielder.
Just gets the outside corner for a strike. Going outside, ball. The count is 2-1. Here's the next pitch. Out of the zone, ball. Strike. Ground ball between third and shortstop. Out. One away. Pierre is retired on an infield grounder. Next up, Rafael Furcal.
Rafael Furcal. Shortstop.
Strike on a ball down around the knees. He let that one go by. It's a ball. Too low. Ball. Count 2-1. The count is 2-1. Here's the next pitch. That's a strike. Going to center field. It's a base hit to the outfield. The go-ahead runner is on with one out. Next at bat, Nick Johnson.
First baseman.
Hit towards the pitcher. Missed. Hit to center field. We have runners on first and second. One out.
And here's the man of the hour, Manny Ramirez.
Out of zone, ball. It's a strike. That's a strike. Swing and a miss, strike three. Ramirez strikes out.
27, Matt Kemp. Right.
It's a strike. Count 0-1. He let that one go by. It's a ball. Low and inside. Ball. Oh, passed ball. Here's the 3-2 pitch. Foul. Kemp is hanging tough. Catcher. The Dodgers score the first run of the game in the first inning.
And here's the man of the hour, Jeff Kent. The Dodgers could stretch their lead here.
Infield pop-up.
Foul ball. Pulled inside. That ball went too far to the left.
The pitcher makes a pickoff attempt to first. Liner into left center. They're throwing to third. The Dodgers get another run. They're throwing to second. Kent hits an RBI double up the alley in left center.
We have runners on second and third, two outs.
Casey Blake has a chance to increase their lead.
Blake. Third.
Out of the zone, ball.
count 1-0. The count is 2-1. Here's the next pitch. Here's the 2-2 pitch. Blake is looking at the pitches very well today. Ground ball going between shortstop and third. Went right past him. Hit to left field. See? That's the fourth run this inning for the Dodgers. Now this is what you call a big inning.
Martin, catcher.
Just gets the inside corner for a strike. Here is the 2-1 pitch. That was a foul pop-up. Ground ball to the left of first. He steps in the first base bag. Out. There's the third out. Four runs, four hits, no errors, one man left on base. We enter the bottom of the first inning. The Dodgers, 4. The Mets, 0. The Dodgers' starting lineup looks like this. Starting for the Dodgers is Greg Maddux. The Mets are down by 4 runs. Leading off as the first batter in their lineup, Jose Reyes. It's a strike. Count 0-1. He hits a grounder. Drops in for a base hit. They're throwing to second. The Mets put their leadoff batter on base. Next at bat, Murphy. Just missed the outside corner for a ball. Foul. The pitcher makes a pickoff attempt to first. Runner goes. Pitch is out. Safe at second. That's a stolen base. The count is 2-1. Here's the next pitch. Will it stay fair? Foul ball. 4-0. The Dodgers lead by 4 runs at this point. It's a hit. This shot's bouncing along the left field line. Murphy batting in the clutch gets a hit down the left field foul line. The Mets get 2 consecutive hits. The pitcher makes a pickoff attempt to first. Down low, just missed. Ball. The count is 2-1. Here's the next pitch. That ball bounced off his glove. How about first? One away. And here's the man of the hour, Carlos Delgado. And now the heavy hitters are coming up. This one is ripped and it is carrying. There it goes! He touches home base after circling around the bases. Next up, Carlos Beltran.
Carlos Beltran, center fielder.
Foul tip. It's a strike. Count 1-2. Dribbler off the bat. Throwing to first. Out. 2 away. Beltran is retired on an infield grounder. Next at bat, Xavier Nady.
Right fielder.
Count 1-0. It's a strike. Count 1-1. He's behind in the count. Another infield grounder. It was a high hopper. Out! There's the third out. 3 runs, 3 hits, no errors. At the end of the first inning, the Mets, 3. The Dodgers, 4. The Dodgers are leading off in this inning with the last batter in their lineup. Greg Maddux will lead off the inning. he let that one go by. It's a ball. He caught it. One away. Next at bat, Juan Pierre. Count 0-1. Infield pop-up. The fielder is under it. He caught it. Two away. Pierre retires with a pop-up fly in the foul territory.
For call.
It's a strike. That one clearly missed the strike zone. Ball. Here is the 2-1 pitch. Foul ball. Infield pop-up. Foul ball for Kyle. Hangs tough. Infield grounder. Out! There's the third out. No runs, no hits, no errors. We enter the bottom of the second inning. The Dodgers, 4. The Mets, 3. The Mets trail by one run.
Tarehiko Iguchi, second baseman.
Pulled inside. Throwing to first. Out. One away. Iguchi is retired on an infield grounder. Next up, Brian Schneider. There's the first pitch, and it's a strike. Count 0-1. Count 1-1. Strike. Count 1-2. Too low. Ball. Swing and a miss. Strike 3. Schneider strikes out. Next up, Pedro Martinez.
Pedro Martinez. Pitcher.
Ground ball down the first baseline. Foul ball. Pulled inside. Foul ball. Foul ball. Infield grounder. Throwing to first. Out. There's the third out. No runs, no hits, no errors. At the end of the second inning, the Mets, 3. The Dodgers, 4. The Dodgers are now up to bat.
Nick Johnson.
He's set to deliver the first pitch. Line drive to center field. Johnson hits back-to-back base hits. Next up, Manny Ramirez. He went down swinging on his first at-bat. Ball. 4-3. The Dodgers lead by one run. It's a strike. Goes after it, but comes up empty. Strike 3. Next at bat, Matt Kemp.
Matt Kemp.
Strike. He put that first pitch right in there. Count 0-1. Foul ball. That curve dropped out of sight. Swings and misses. He's gone. Jeff Kent got a double in his last at bat. Count 1-0. Ball. Going to the opposite field.
Right between first and second. Hit to right field.
Kent hits back-to-back base hits. We have runners on first and second. Two outs. Strike. He put that first pitch right in there. He's behind in the count. Pitch is out in this situation. Martinez has thrown 70 pitches so far in this game.
Swings and misses. He's gone.
No runs, two hits, no errors, two men left on base. We enter the bottom of the third inning. The Dodgers, 4. The Mets, 3. They are leading off in this inning from the top of their batting lineup. Here we go for the first pitch. Just gets the inside corner for a strike. He put that first pitch right in there. Count 0-1. He was jammed, but still hit the ball.
How about first? Out.
One away. Reyes
grounds to second and is retired.
Murphy drove in a run in his last at-bat.
Just gets the inside corner for a strike.
He put that first pitch right in there. Count 0-1. Count 1-1.
That one clearly missed the strike zone. Ball.
The count is 2-1. Here's the next pitch.
Ground ball straight to the pitcher. Right through the wickets.
The pitcher is charged with an error. Our next batter, David Wright. The pitcher makes a pickoff attempt to first. The pitcher makes a pickoff attempt to first.
Dribbler off the bat. Right between first and second. Hit to right field. We have runners on first and second. One out.
Carlos Delgado hit a two-run homer his last time at bat.
Out of the zone. Ball.
The count is 2-1. Here's the next pitch. He missed that one, but good.
The count is even. Here comes the next pitch. Infield fly.
And here's the man of the hour, Carlos Beltran. And now the heavy hitters are coming up. He grounded to third his last time up. Down low, just missed. Ball. Count 2-1. Here's the 2-2 pitch. Off to the right of the pitcher.
A high hop. How about first?
There's the third out. No runs. One hit, one error. Two men left on base. The Mets, 3. The Dodgers, 4. And we're going into the fourth inning. He grounded first last time up.
Martin.
That one clearly missed the strike zone. Ball.
Count 2-0.
A strike.
The count is 2-1. Here's the next pitch.
He got around on that one.
Foul. Martin hangs tough.
Caught looking. He couldn't even react to that pitch.
Next up, Greg Maddux.
Just gets the outside corner for a strike.
He put that first pitch right in there.
It's a strike.
Throwing to first.
Out.
Two away. Maddux
is retired on an infield grounder.
Our next batter, Juan Pierre.
Swing and a miss.
Count 0-1.
Zone ball.
Here is the 2-1 pitch.
They're throwing to first. Out.
There's the third out. No runs, no hits, no errors. We enter the bottom of the fourth inning. The Dodgers, 4. The Mets, 3. The Mets trail by one run.
Xavier Leedy.
Strike. Well, line drive up the middle between second and shortstop. Hit to center field.
The batter advances to second. Next at bat, Tadahito Iguchi. He grounded to third his last time up.
He throws over to first to try to keep the runner close. Ground ball straight to the second baseman. How about first? There's two, double play.
Next at bat, Brian Schneider. He went down swinging on his first at bat.
Outside corner for a strike.
He's behind in the count.
Number
pulled inside.
He steps in the bag and makes the play unassisted.
There's the third out. No runs, one hit, no errors. At the end of the fourth inning, the Mets 3, the Dodgers 4.
The number 2, 3, and 4 batters are due up this inning.
For call.
Ball. And he comes out swinging. One away.
Number 24, Nick Johnson.
Strike.
He put that first pitch right in there.
Strike on a ball up around the letters. Ground ball going in the gap between first and second. Out! Two away!
Johnson
is retired on an infield grounder.
Manny Ramirez has struck out twice in this game.
It's a strike.
Count 0-1.
Just a bit low and outside. Ball.
Count 2-1.
The count is 2-1. Here's the next pitch. Infield pop-up.
Foul ball.
Swing and a miss. Strike 3. Ramirez has struck out in 3 consecutive at-bats.
No runs. No hits. No errors. We enter the bottom of the 5th inning. The Dodgers 4. The Mets are leading off in this inning with the last batter in their lineup.
Pedro Martinez will lead off the inning.
There's a timeout on the field. The Mets are putting in a new hitter.
Number 17.
Count 0-1. Count 1-1.
Line drive to left field.
He caught it. One away.
Jose Reyes
has had a base hit already in this game.
Reyes.
It's going outside. Ball. Count 1-1.
High and inside. That's a ball. The count is 2-1. Here's the next pitch. Dribbler off the bat. They're throwing to first. Out. Two away.
Reyes
grounds to short and is retired.
Murphy has had one RBI so far in this game.
There's the first pitch and it's a strike. That's a strike.
Murphy is looking at the pitches very well today.
One clearly missed the strike zone. Ball.
Murphy is looking at the pitches very well today.
He pulled that one well. He steps in the bag and makes the play unassisted.
There's the third out. No runs, no hits, no errors. The Mets 3, the Dodgers 4. There's a timeout on the field. The Mets are putting in a new pitcher. Neshek. Here's another pitching change.
Neshek.
He's set to deliver the first pitch. Strike!
He put that first pitch right in there.
Ground ball going between shortstop and third. Out!
One away.
Kemp grounds to third and is retired.
Jeff Kent.
Strike!
Foul.
Jams him.
Foul.
Pitches out in this situation.
Foul ball. Kent is hanging tough. Count 2-2. The count is 2-2. Here's the next pitch. Another infield grounder. They're throwing to first. Out. Two away. Kent is retired on an infield grounder. Casey Blake has had a base hit already in this game. That's a strike. Fly ball down the right foul line. Nady caught that one. There's the third out. No runs, no hits, no errors. We enter the bottom of the sixth inning. The Dodgers, 4. The Mets, 3. Time out. The Dodgers are putting in a new pitcher. Broxton, here's another pitching change.
51, Jonathan Broxton.
The count is 2-1. Here's the next pitch. The count is 2-2. Here's the next pitch. Swing and a miss. Strike 3. He retires the leadoff batter with a strikeout. Carlos Delgado has had a base hit already in this game. Down low, just missed. Ball. Strike. Fly ball to right center field. The fielder settles under it. Two away. Our next batter, Carlos Beltran. This is his third at-bat in this game. Count 0-1. The count is 2-1. Here's the next pitch. That one clearly missed the strike zone. Ball. He takes one base. Beltran, he looks at ball 4. Xavier Nady has had a base hit already in this game. He's behind in the count. The pitcher makes a pickoff attempt to first. Fly ball down the left foul line. He caught it. That's the end of the inning. No runs, no hits, no errors. One man left on base. The Mets, 3. The Dodgers, 4. And the game heads into the seventh inning.
Russell Martin.
That one clearly missed the strike zone. Ball. Just gets the outside corner for a strike. Throwing to first. Out. One away. Martin grounds to short and is retired. Jonathan Broxton is now at the plate. He went into this game in the sixth inning. Count 1-0. Ground ball going in the gap between first and second. Out! Two away. Broxton is retired on an infield grounder. Our next batter, Juan Pierre. Just gets the inside corner for a strike. Count 0-1. That's a strike. Good swing. The fielder is under it. There's the third out. No runs, no hits, no errors. We enter the bottom of the seventh inning. The Dodgers, 4. The Mets, 3. Trail by one run. Strike! He's behind in the count. Count 0-2. Goes after it, but comes up empty. Strike 3. Next at bat, Ryan Schneider. Down low, just missed. Ball. Strike! Out of the zone, ball. The count is 2-1. Here's the next pitch.
Right between second base and shortstop. Hit to center field.
Number 17.
He throws over to first to try to keep the runner close.
Inside corner for a strike.
Ground ball to the right at first. They're throwing to first. There's two. Double play. That's the end of the inning. No runs, one hit, no errors, one man left on base. At the end of the seventh inning, the Mets, 3, the Dodgers, 4. The Dodgers are leading off in this inning with the number 2 batter in their lineup.
For call.
Foul ball. Inside out, going left. He caught it. One away. Nick Johnson has had a base hit already in this game. This is his fourth at-bat in this game. He's set to deliver the first pitch. Count 0-1.
Grounded first. He steps in the bag and makes the play unassisted.
Two away. Our next batter, Manny Ramirez.
A strike.
Can he battle back? Count 1-2. Here's the 2-2 pitch. Too high, it's a ball.
Swings and misses. He's gone.
No runs. No hits, no errors. We enter the bottom of the eighth inning. The Dodgers, 4. The Mets, 3. They are leading off in this inning from the top of their batting lineup. The Mets, this is his fourth at-bat in this game. Count 0-1.
Strike!
Pitch is out in this situation.
Strike 3.
He retires the leadoff batter with a strikeout. Pat Neshek is now at the plate. He went into this game in the sixth inning. There's a timeout on the field. The Mets are putting in a new hitter. Pinch hitting, Piazza.
It's a strike.
He's behind in the count.
Caught looking at a pitch down in the zone. Strikeout!
David Wright has had a base hit already in this game. There's a timeout on the field. The Dodgers are putting in a new pitcher. Proctor, here's another pitching change. Here we go for the first pitch.
This one lands in the stands. Foul.
He let that one go by. It's a ball. Too low. It's a ball. Here's the 2-1 pitch.
Swing and a miss. He took a huge cut.
He drives it to the opposite field.
Will it stay fair? Fair ball down the right field line.
Carlos Delgado has had 2 RBIs so far in this game. Pulled inside.
It's a hit. Delgado gets a double down the right field foul line.
And here's the man of the hour, Carlos Beltran.
It's a strike. Big swing into left center. Drops in for a base hit. Relay to shortstop. The Mets have turned this one around. Batter stops on second. Beltran gets a double, and at the right time, the Mets get 3 consecutive hits.
Xavier Nady has had a base hit already in this game. This is his fourth at-bat in this game. There's a timeout on the field. The Dodgers are putting in a new pitcher. Quo, here's another pitching change.
Hong-Chi Quo.
He's set to deliver the first pitch. They're throwing to first. There's the third out. Two runs, three hits, no errors, one man left on base. At the end of the eighth inning, the Mets, 5, the Dodgers, 4. Timeout. The Mets are putting in a new pitcher. Wagner, here's another pitching change.
13, Billy Wagner.
Count 0-1. It's going deep into center field. He got it. One away. Jeff Kent has had a double already in this game. It's a strike. Here is the 2-1 pitch. Swing and a miss. He swung too soon on that one. Count 2-2. Swings and misses. He's gone. We are now down to the final out for this game. Our next batter, Casey Blake. It's a strike. He put that first pitch right in there. Upstairs a bit high, ball. Inside out to the right. Drops in for a base hit. The tying run on with two outs. The Dodgers are putting in a pinch runner. Soria, fleet-footed indeed, replaces the first base runner. Strike! He put that first pitch right in there. It's a strike. The pitcher makes a pickoff attempt to first. He was jammed, but still hit the ball. They're throwing to first. Out! And that's the ball game! Now for the highlights of today's game. Today's game was won by the Mets. I'm Jack Merluzzi, and I've been your commentator. Join us next time.